like to see something strange.
Come with us and you will see. This our town of Halloween. This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Pumpkins scream in the dead of night. This is Halloween. Everybody make a scene. Trick or treat.
You know what the difference is between them girls and we's guys? You know what it is? It's the way we eat bagels here. Now, I mean, now check out your ma and your sis over there. You see how they just like to hold it and nibble on it so delicately?
There is nothing wrong with being a lady.
Nah, but it's not the way us guys do it. See, we don't cut our bagels in half and then delicately spread on the cream cheese. Nah, we just tear the thing in half like this. We pick up the cream cheese, we smear a wad of it on there. And then we suck it down. And then we wipe our mouths like this. There you go, kid. Show me how it's done. Go on. That's it. That's it. A big wad. Stick it in there. Yeah. I smash my bagel eating.
Sad at all. Get off me. Did Ashley leave? I mean, what's going on?
Oh, no, it's worse. She didn't leave me. It's worse.
It's worse?
Yes.
Those are real tears. What is wrong, dude? You gotta talk to me. Bros.
I don't wanna talk to anybody. It's the worst thing in the world that could ever happen.
I think you might be. Okay. You gotta talk to me.
Okay.
You're so hard to convince.
There's no cribs for the next 2 weeks! They said cribs is over!
I think you may be being a little bit overdramatic.
But I love cribs, all the food, and all the
It's only 2 weeks.
But I love cribs. It's the best thing in the world.
Dude, I'm sure you'll be fine with a 2 week break from cribs. Look, George is fine.
I don't wanna work! I don't wanna break it for cribs!
We do a lot of things that we don't wanna do in life. You really need to mellow out.
Shut up! You're not making it easy!